Welcome back, children. Here I have prepared the second revision worksheets for you. That is from addition and subtraction chapter. In addition and subtraction chapter, what you have learnt? You have learnt how to add and subtract, add without carrying, and add with carrying both, and subtraction without borrowing and with borrowing. And next is the properties of addition and subtraction. Okay. So whenever you are doing the addition and subtraction, that time you have to arrange the numbers in proper place value. Okay, 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10000s. Then you put the numbers below that place value and do the addition. Then it will not be wrong any time. Okay, see the first question. Here I have prepared the first question for you. That is number one, add. Okay, so what to do? 7294 plus 2488. Here I have written all the numbers in proper place value. Or you can write 1s, 10s, 100s, and 1000s. Then you write the number and add. Okay, second question, 4227 plus 2613. And third, second question, write in column and add. So here the numbers are written in a line. You have to write the arrange the numbers in a vertical way. Okay, vertical means in this column way. First write this number 31,330, then below that you write 20,425, write here 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10000s, then arrange the numbers and add. Then subtract 5093 minus 2689. Okay, same way B question also. Then question 4, arrange in place value chart and subtract. Place value chart means what? Place value chart means you have to arrange in 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10000s first you write. Then arrange the numbers below 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10000s places. Then you do the subtraction. And fifth one is fill ups. Okay, 12,498 minus 1. Okay, I have told you. When you are subtracting 1 means you have to subtract 1 from the 1's place. Okay. And here 82,351 minus 1000. Without doing the workout, you have to write the answer of this fill up. So, okay. When you are subtracting 1000 means you have to subtract 1 from the 1000's place. Okay. So here you have to write minus 1 from 1000 place. Which digit is there? 2. Okay, then as it is, you write rest of the digits. Then 4134 minus dash is equal to 4. Sorry, 0. So when you get 0 as answer, we get 0 as answer when you subtract the same number. Okay, so 4 minus 4 will be 0. 5 minus 5 will be 0. Same way, 4134 minus dash is equal to 0. So write the answer. Then 83,579 minus 83,579 is equal to dash. Now only I discussed same number we are subtracting the number. Okay, then what will be the answer? You write there. The next is 27,445 minus 10. So you are subtracting 10. So go to the tens place. In tens place, what is there? 4 is there. So subtract 1 from 4. And rest of the digit you write as it is. Okay, 2, 7, 4, then 4 minus 1, right, then 5. Okay, so this will be your answer. So do this also in copy, write very neatly. Okay, hope you all will do it properly in your copy. Okay, children.